All right, now we're recording.
All right. Enjoyed it right up here. So we have the pipe for him, just preheating the ends of metal rods, getting them hot enough to where the glass is going to stick if you use it correctly. We're going to go ahead and take our blow pipe, where we're going to be taking and blowing up and making this flame with. Then at the very end, we'll be taking and fusing on the little piece of copper with one of those solid pieces.
Oh, okay, okay.
We're going to go ahead and move on over here. Going to furnace, 2,150 degrees, holding all the molten clear glass. Open, show the inside. Just
right.
A large ceramic bowl in there that dips down about this level, these 600 pounds of glass in there. I'm going to clean the end off by dipping a little bit of water.
That just basically boils any garbage off it.
And it just breaks off any of the loose little pieces of glass that could potentially fall into here. And then I'm going to dive in, hitting that full heat right there. I'll just being left with that small amount of glass, it's gonna collect so much at a time. We're gonna let this cool down, set up, and we'll go back in another tour. You wanna take this from me over here? Gradually bring that back toward their cell. We need to continue this a little bit further, just where we'll start to get this black portion in that water even a bit. And right about there, you can stop pulling it back and just keep it a turn. We'll just really let it cool down in that section. Here again, for safety, just never grabbing a head into that black area,
right.
So stay hot the whole time. Better way to remember that is when we're handing it off to each other, anything like that, just always staying behind my front hand.
Right.
Now we'll go ahead. Now with that cooled, I'll take it from you. If you want to move right on up to our color, I'll meet you right there.
Okay.
See that we still have a little bit of heat left from that gathering. I'll have you take that. And then it's just going in, setting it down. Then you're kind of supporting the weight. That way you're controlling the shape as you roll along that side.
Right.
Then bring it back towards yourself. For now, it's with that gap. All I'll have to do to get that is just pick it up, kind of give it an extra turn, and then roll it back the other way. And just roll it back towards yourself. That'll just help even the shape. Now pick it up and go straight up and down. We're gonna press into that white. Now when you go into the white, just stop turning, and then actually push into it. That way it'll actually, you know, kind of set it in. There you go. Really giving it time for that glass to grab that color.
Right.
To go on. That. just setting the shape up in this wooden mold right here. Kind of exposing a little bit more of the side, but soon that we're going to be able to tell where we really want to get these twists in. Making sure that we're not getting them too far up to the top and too far back. We kind of want to stay along the middle right here. I'll pause the glass and I'll flip it once it kind of sags one way. That way we have more time as it falls the other direction to go in, pinching, grabbing the glass, then hold on to that nice and tight, keeping them closed, and rotate. Nice little spiral in there, and then coming on out.
Right.
Yeah. Or I'll give it a quick heat and then we'll come and get that one. If you want to take those and dip them in the water just to clean them. Now I make sure they're not going to stick on the next one.
The heat. From the heat then?
But from the heat and from the pressure. I mean, it being so hot, it's molten enough for that pressure to push them into. And then the heat's definitely drawing that air.
Right.
And expanding it. When we have that subtle little expansion there, we're going to allow that to cool down and set up. We're going to get a gather. Before that gather, we're just going to smooth that out one more time. But if you want to grab the larger molten, that we're shaping it around too. Now scoop up from underneath and then come off. Nice. Now we are. Now we're just letting that bubble cool down enough to where we're going to be able to gather over it without taking collapsing the bubble from having so much weight, the heat that this gather is going to put onto it. Man, you lost your footage 3 times.
I know. A little frustrating.
Yeah.
Keeps me coming back though, right?
Hey. Can't beat the experience.
That's right.
Getting some good pieces to bring back to the old
boy. Yeah, that's right.
There you go. Come on up here. Go on. Cool. extra glass off there into the tank, and then coming out even thinning a little bit more off. That just really controls how much we're taking over.
Right.
I'm going to cool that down. If you want to grab the bigger mold,
okay.
Yeah. give it a quick little tap. Have a go ahead and take this. I'll be right back over.
Okay.
Working that little piece of solid glass off of there. You want to go ahead and cover that hole right there. And it may start smelling, just to let you know. First time that stuff's getting burnt in.
Right.
Just out starting to smell. Come on out. Fill it.
Thank you much.
All right. Pleasure.
All right. Yeah, that was fun.